But I know he wants to play. Better start with something mild.
29.99. Tonight, two touchdowns, Joe and...
Chicken, that is. Hey, that's a joke, son. Chicken croquette. Don't you get it? We put the ball down here. Now the object of the game is to knock it through these wickets, then over to the left, then down to the center, which is the second outside man, about 50-degree angle to the right. Hey, boy, pay attention to me when I'm talking to you. You don't need to write down what I'm telling you. Keep that in your head, boss. Now you know the rules. You go first.
Republicans who don't support the former president feeling his democracy slides towards the brink. I'm going to bring in now former Republican Governor of New Jersey, Christine Todd Whitman. Governor, good evening to you. Appreciate you joining us. So tonight, a source has confirmed that the National Republican
Governor
sent a text to
donors calling
for not donating enough money to the GOP. It also said, "You abandoned Trump. This is your final chance to prove your loyalty."
I'm wrong. I'm going to watch something else.
And that's why I value PBS Kids.
You're watching Dirty PBS Kids.
Word of the week, PBS Kids, word of the week.
The word of the week is feliz. That means happy in Spanish. Feliz, happy. It's the word.
Wrong, not this one.
Curiosity.